Alright, they're part 8. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know. What was I supposed to do at that place? Second vertical corridor? How was I supposed to get up that? Don't like is just walking just monotonously. Level 10. Level 4. I found one item in particular. I found so many toys in the sand there. Not much of anything else. My guess is that those items are probably not weighted such that you find toys all the time. I'm not certain. No way to really tell unless you have access to the code in front of you. Snow globe and a painting. Wish you could carry 3 items, would be great. This is literally, I mean, this is fetch quest by its very definition. Let's see what level he's at. 7. Okay, that's not bad. Paint it up, boy. Level 5. More stuff. Where are these items at? There's one. Resource capsule. Resource capsule. 200 bits. Okay, so it's just money, right? I guess that's it. Sure how useful that is. I mean, I could just go and spam stuff, go back to the initial simulation area. A clock for bio beta. Level 9. Oh wow, okay. I had a lot more clocks than I thought. And that's pretty much it. 11 days left. Energy distribution. I need to find some way to get power to this place. Nothing here, huh? There's a fan here. Notice that. Fans everywhere. Sure likes fans. I don't want to go back here during the day. I actually think I'm going to. And I'm going to go back to the simulations and see what I can do with those. Yeah. Alright. So that's what we're going to do. We're going to go back to the simulations and try to make those all blue. And I know where they are, so. It's all like flickery. Oh, I have full bits here. Interesting. Probably shouldn't be so sloppy. Alright, so I gotta find like hidden walls or something. Oh, what? I don't know. Walk through there. Walk through here. Nope. Oh, what? Huh? How? I can't walk through there. Very confused. Walk through there, though. Ah, there it is. Really? Well, okay, so now you know what happens when you die. You go back. Doggone it, man. That was so sloppy. I guess I was just taking damage like crazy. Alright, whatever. Now I can customize these guys on start battle. Game autoplay. What? Non mini game hit. Speed boost? I don't know. Okay. Come on. Get all three of these. Top corner. Lose all your bits. That's what happens. Or the eggs or whatever. Is this cabbage value plus digital muffin? Wow, okay. Weird. Cabbage value plus plus? I get 500, I could get cabbage value plus plus. Ah, okay, I get it, I get it. Cabbage. Yeah. Oh, look at, wow. I wish I knew about that early on. Okay, so that doubles your money, huh? Wow, yeah, I definitely need the cabbage value plus plus then. Save a lot of time. Half pricing was awesome too. So we're three apiece now? Whoa. Whoa. Grind time. Good grief. And so this would be worth like 45-ish, huh? That's a whole lot better. That is worth it. Good grief. Wow. know the future. I wonder if there are other rooms like that as well. I don't know if that's just for this or if it's for all of them combined. I think I should just grind here. Get all the money I need ever, and then we'll tackle the rest of the game. Go back by that 1,000 HP bonus. I can kind of be reckless here too, because I've got a digital muffin option as well. Cabbage, huh? Bunny's eating a lot of money. I'm fine with that, though. Get a virtual or digital muffin, I mean. Digital muffin. See if we'll give anything else. Strength is higher too. I mean, this is crazy. I wonder if there's like a cabbage plus or something. I mean, yeah, cabbage plus. Customizable there. I'm hoping that this is for all simulations. So I'm not certain. Okay, so I'm hoping that that actually saves, and that any simulation I get 3 for. We'll see. I have to find them again, and then. Yep, great. Let's see if he has anything else. Probably not. No digital muffin. that's at least good news. So let's go to the third simulation. All right, so I'm going to head to the third simulation and just grind some more and get some money. All right, check y'all next time. Peace.